Live from brand new Bobby Bettina's restaurant at the River Ranch Mirage, California, it's the Mark and Tony Show, starring Mark Lantaro and Tony Pomponio. Tonight's guest, singer, performer, Nikki Dickenson. Singer, performer, Slim Man. And yours truly, Mark Antonelli. Now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give a warm welcome to your stars, Mark and Tony.
Thank you, everybody, for your patience. Welcome in, everybody. This is, as Mark Antonelli said, the Mark and Tony Show, or the Tony and Marcus Show. Whatever works, we're here.
It all depends. You know, the fellas over there from our new sponsor,
AMP Sports Lounge.
Yeah, they told me that you were in the witness protection program. They're going to take you out. It's going to be the Tony Show from now on.
And there you go, everybody. Thank you for coming in tonight. Tony and I appreciate it very much. We're here at Bobby Bettina's, our new home. Bobby's got a great restaurant lounge area here, so we're very thankful for that.
We're thankful for
the fact that we have this home here, and he's got a great place. So, Tony, what's new in your world?
Well, you know what? By the time this show airs, we're going to be on our new network, Fox. Okay? That'll be after January 1st. So thank you to Fox. Yes. Thank you so much for Fox to recognize our show as being a great show. We totally work on local talent. We want to promote all these great people in this desert that just need to be showcased. I'm lost for words over here. I'm never lost for words.
I'll take it from there.
Okay,
we thank all of our sponsors. We thank all the guests who have been on the show, the guests that will be coming on the show. And, of course, none of this happens unless all of the fans are here to support all of
us.
So we thank you for that. It's another great show this evening. Mark Antonelli, our MC of the show.
Yep.
Also a local talent, a great singer.
Tony, go ahead. You know, the most important thing, I want to thank some of our new fans that are here tonight. Thank you so much, folks. There's a lot of new fans in the house, and we thank you so much. Give yourself a hand. Yeah.
We appreciate it very much. So after the break, everybody, we're going to start the show. So again, we thank you for coming in
tonight. Absolutely.
Until then, we'll be right back.
Amp Cat City. Local sports lounge with a festive outdoor patio, pool table, and darts. Serving a fine selection of craft cocktails, wine, draft beer, and light bar bites. Nightly entertainment with Angelique Gorgeous for Thursday Night Drag Bingo for charity and the Shadiest Drag Show in Cat City on Saturday nights. KJ Francie for Friday Night Karaoke. Stay for Hot Desert Disco after the show. Visit our website, ampcatcity.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nikki Dickenson.
Used to spend my nights out in the barroom. You know what I mean? Liquor was the only one I love. But you rescue me, reaching from the bottom, brought me back from being too far gone. Your ass food is Tennessee whiskey. Your ass weed is strawberry wine. Your ass all the time. Now here we go again, you say I want your freedom. Well, who am I to bring it down? It's only right that you should lay the way you feel. Listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness. You guys know it. Like a heartbeat tries your man in the stillness of a mirror. What you have, what you lost, oh, what you have, what you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. When the play, they say the women, oh, they'll come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you'll know, you'll know. Blue jean, baby. For the bad, pretty eye, pirate smile, and very a music man. Oh, a ballerina, you must have seen her. She was dancing in the sand. She's in me, always with me. Tiny dancing in my hand, yeah. In Georgia, I get my weed from California. Took my chick to the north. I think I freaked you out, huh? Get my lighter from a source, yeah. And I say, oh, the way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I say, oh, it's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. And I'll be right here with you to the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia. I get my from California. I took my chick to the north, yeah. My light's from the source.
Yeah. Thank you, everybody. Glad to be back. Tony, yeah. Please, I'll give the official.
Oh, man, Nikki, that was awesome. How about that, folks, huh?
Everybody, yeah. Give it up for Nikki.
You know, I'll be honest with you, a few years ago, she didn't know me then, but I personally discovered her at Mastro's one night, and I'll tell you, I was totally mesmerized over her voice and her act and everything, and I'm so glad that Christy found you and had you on our show. Now, here's the thing. We want you to tell us a little bit about what you're currently doing and where we go from here. Now, remember, this show will air around January 1st, so take it from there.
Perfect. I'm actually only working Thursdays from January on.
Well, that's, you know, it. What? We can
I'm
change that.
I'm off 6 days a week.
So now, where are you working at?
So I've got revolving dates at Pivot Cigar Lounge, Hideaway Country Club. Those are the only two consistent gigs I have right now, which I kind of did on purpose. I performed in the Valley, and I grew up here in this Valley. I've been here since I was six. I have been performing 6 days a week for 9 years. And my son graduated high school, and he's now a freshman in college.
You know, that's hard to believe, that you actually have a son that's a freshman in college.
Yeah.
It is. He's only 16 years old, everybody.
How about that?
Obviously.
But when she said the Pivot Lounge, I want everybody to understand, the Pivot Lounge is at the Agua Caliente at the Rancho Mirage location.
Cigar bar.
The cigar bar.
I'll be back there January 13th, and then after January 13th, I have like every other Thursday, February to March or April. But anyway, when my son graduated high school, something clicked in my head, and I'm like, you know, I really don't need to grind so hard anymore. I really want to work smarter and not harder and work on my single act and really do private events and small dinner parties and or large concerts. That's fine, too. But giving myself the availability to do things like this. Well, and not be exhausted.
Yes. You know, the interesting thing is when I originally met you and saw you, you were just singing. And
right.
You've incorporated the keyboard since then. And
yes.
I know, I follow you on Facebook, obviously.
Yes.
And, you know, you incorporated the keyboard. And I know you've worked very hard at it. And how about tonight, folks? How about her sound tonight? Wasn't it great on the keyboard?
Thank you. Yeah.
Please, everybody, make sure you give it up for her. Because between the keyboard and her singing and everything, she's a fantastic artist.
And there's nothing harder to play an instrument and to sing at the same time.
Yep.
I can attest to that in a way. Nobody wants to hear me sing when I play the accordion, but it's okay.
We don't want to hear that. Rather play the accordion.
So anyway.
We digress,
also,
so back to you.
You know what? You have a very famous person in your life as well. Why don't you tell us a little bit about him?
Well, less in my life, more in my blood. my biological father is Bruce Dickenson of Iron Maiden. I don't know if a lot of you know who that is.
Yeah, how about that, huh?
Yeah.
So. You know, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, right?
I've never had vocal training, but I had to work my butt off to learn the piano. I grew up in gospel church singing. That's how I learned how to kind of belt it. And
everybody loves your sound. Everybody loves everything that you're bringing. So, audience, please, if you would, give it up. So, Nikki, my question to you is, since we've heard all of the backdrop at this point, and again, this is kind of a loaded question, but I'll bring it up anyway. So what's your aspirations? Where do you want to go from here? I mean, is there anything else you want to do, or where's your direction from this point forward?
So I'd love to bring up Ed Sheeran. Ed Sheeran got discovered doing a live looping show. He was by himself, and he was creating loops with his guitar, just him and his guitar, and his looper. He'd create his own percussion, he'd create his own beats, his own tracks. I have already purchased all the things that I need to create my own live looping show, and I'm working on it. As soon as that happens, I'm gonna sell that.
So everybody, make sure you give her a big round of applause, because we're happy, honored that she was here on our show today. So everybody, give her
Follow Nikki on Facebook, and you know what? You'll find out where she's performing. Believe me, we need to support her. She's a wonderful talent. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for having me.
And we'll be right back, everybody, after this.
The Wine Lounge, trendy mid-century style lounge with outdoor patio, with mountain views, serving a large selection of wines, cocktails, and light foods, entertainment, and special events with Leanne on Monday nights. The Wine Lounge. You can check our website, thewinelounge.com.
Come join us at the all-new Bobby Bettina's Restaurant at the River in Rancho Mirage. Our menu features a broad selection of Mexican and American food choices available in the dining area and at the bar, and our fabulous happy hour from 4 to 6 p.m. 7 days a week. Bobby Bettina's is located on Highway 111 and Bob Hope Drive. Whether it's a nice quiet dinner for two or out with the gang, it's Bobby Bettina's, the place to be for a great time.
Luxury of introducing this next guest, a good friend of Tony and I of the show. He's an entertainer extraordinaire, Mr. Slim Man.
Christmas song I wrote while I was in prison. It was like this. It's a Christmas song.
It's the night before Christmas.
the moon shining down outside of my window. Snow is on the ground. I'm looking at photographs of Christmases gone by. I wish you were here with me by the fireside. And it's Christmas Eve, you should be with me underneath the mistletoe. And it's Christmas Eve, both of us should be singing angels in the snow this Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. Was the night before Christmas. Stars are clear and bright. Home fire's burning, burning. And if you were by my side, we could be singing Christmas songs around the Christmas tree. I'm hoping that Santa Claus brings you back to me. And it's Christmas Eve,
Christmas Eve,
you should be with me,
should be with me
underneath the mistletoe. And it's Christmas Eve,
Christmas Eve,
both of us should be,
both of us should be
making angels in the snow. It's Christmas Eve,
it's Christmas Eve,
you should be with me,
you should be with me
underneath the mistletoe. And it's Christmas Eve,
it's Christmas Eve,
both of us should be,
both of us should be
and angels in the snow this Christmas Eve. This Christmas Eve. This Christmas Eve.
I have to say, first of all, congratulations of all of your accolades and everything you've been doing right now.
Absolutely.
So, I mean,
what's been happening? Did I miss something?
So everybody knows, not only is he a great singer, we've also brought these out. He's awesome.
Yep,
everybody.
Right.
I want everybody to take a good look at this.
The Slim Man Cookbook.
The Slim Man, thank you. The Slim Man Cookbook. So, that being said, why don't we start with this verse and then we'll go on to the song. So please, the floor is yours.
Pitch the cookbook. This is my second cookbook. It's called Volume 2, much like the Godfather 1, Godfather 2. First cookbook, number 1, Volume 2, the second cookbook.
Here it is, everybody.
This has a... Thank you, both of you. You're wonderful. I love you all. You can go back to sleep now. 30 recipes, 30 stories, and 30 cooking videos. So the recipes are all kind of Italian-American, my own kind of take on all that kind of stuff. It's also some recipes from my hometown of Baltimore, Maryland. It never gets any applause. That's okay. I understand. And then the stories are all about growing up in Baltimore, and also about doing all the stuff in the music business, the wild ride up and down.
You know, not that you mentioned Baltimore, I got to say something. So tell us a little bit about, can you imagine this guy at a Baltimore Oriole baseball game singing the national anthem? How about
that? I've sung the anthem many times for the Orioles. I was a junior Oriole when I was a kid. Grew up right down the street from Memorial Stadium and right down the street from Camden Yards. So, big Orioles fan and a big national anthem fan.
I was gonna say. So from there, from the East Coast to the West Coast. So what brought you out here? And before we get too far into that first, so what was your love for creating these books and recipes?
Well, you know, when I started cooking
you know, when you're in a band and you got $5 between four guys, you go like, what are we gonna get? Well, let's get some garlic, let's get some vegetables, and let's get some pasta, and let's make a little dish. And that's really kind of the way it started. It was just, you know, cooking for the band, cooking for ourselves, and it kind of evolved into, like, you know, over the last,
yeah,
you know, 10, 20 years.
So you still cook for the band?
No.
Oh.
No.
And so, just so you all heard that, it was a quick no. That's
no.
It. You're on your own.
I don't cook for them anymore.
If you still did, I want to join your band.
So, yeah, I mean, so, you know, I started cooking to feed the band and to feed myself, and it was a matter of, you know, economics when you're coming up
in
the music business, you know.
It's always, yeah.
As you know, in the acting business, you kind of got to feed yourself, you know.
It's called the starving actor.
Yeah, starving musicians, too. It's
like, yeah,
right?
There you go.
And so the thing I really love about the cookbook is there's cooking videos. Each video has a QR code you can scan with your phone, and it'll take you to a video of me showing you how to cook that dish.
Oh, geez, really?
Yeah, it's cool.
How cool is that?
Yeah, and it's...
Everybody, give it up for this man.
Thank you.
So, Slim, how do they get the book? That's the most important.
There's a website called slimman.com, and they can get the book there. And when you get the cookbook, you get a secret website that has all of the cooking videos on one website. So if you're like on a yacht with Leonardo DiCaprio and you want to make some hot meatballs for Leo, you can make some mighty meatballs just by looking it up on the website. You don't have to have the cookbook with you.
Wow.
Well, then, so that segues into the other question or statement. So what brought you here, real quickly?
I was in, I'm from Baltimore. I moved to Nashville, lived there for about 5-6 years. Nashville's a wonderful town. I had a couple of offers for some gigs out here. And so I drove from Nashville. It was December. I drove to Breckenridge to have a holiday with my brother. And it was freezing cold. And then I got to Palm Springs in January for a couple of gigs. And I'm like, you know what? This is not bad. I'm texting all my friends back east with photos of, like, you know, like, it's 80 degrees down here. There's snow on the mountains up there. You know what I mean? It was so cool. I just fell in love with the place.
So everybody, please, that being said, give it up for Slim Man, because great entertainer, a great cook, and a great friend of the program. So everybody, thank you so
Ladies
much.
Ladies and gentlemen, a great asset to our valley.
Yes. We'll be right back, everybody.
IW Live proudly presents An Evening of Elegance, starring the desert's rising star, Mark Antonelli, and former Broadway star, Patricia Welch, celebrating the most beautiful and elegant music from around the world. Every Friday and Saturday, make your reservations now.
My heart burdened deep, then I am still.
Kimball's Unique Boutique, located in beautiful downtown Palm Springs, is for women who are not afraid to attract attention. Our clothing is feminine, flirty, fun, and fabulous. Get the latest look. Large selection of jewelry, hats, and much more. Personalized service inspires our customers to keep coming back. Kimball's Boutique, across from the Hyde in beautiful Palm Springs. We look forward to having you shop with us. And don't forget to mention the Mark and Tony Show for your 20% discount on your purchase.
Ladies and gentlemen, our very own
Mark Antonelli, everybody. Give it up! Give it up.
Where we'll be saved.
L'amour c'è che torna, nel cuore resterà. Ricordarci che la terra stella sei nella mia mente. Quanta fede c'è. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved. So come on, mondo, senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia e di speranza, ognuno via la mano a tale cielo, simbolo di pace e fraternità.
Antonelli, everybody, what a voice. That was a fantastic show.
Are you kidding me? We bring the best talent of the Coachella Valley on this stage every right Monday here. Night.
Every time.
There is no other show. This is it.
Monday nights, Bobby Bottinas. Thank you, Bobby and Tina, for having us here.
So everybody, till next week, from the three of us, we thank you. Yeah.